Another great variation of the plank to work on taking the fascia lines on the backside and stretching it out across your body from the top of your head to the tip of your toe is the single leg hold. Your goal is to resist rotation through your hips and extending that hip with that butt cheek being nice and tight. So to begin from here, shoulders over your elbows, pull the shoulders back and down. Breath in, push the rib cage down, so you're in a nice neutral position. From this spot here, you're going to take one leg and you're going to point that toe and reach nice and long. As you do that, don't let your hips drop. Don't let them tip over. Hold in a straight line there. 3 to 5 seconds or longer. Come on down and again, switch. As you're doing that, you want to think about pulling your elbows towards your toes, your toes towards your elbows, reaching that leg as long as you can, making that left butt really tight. Then when you make this leg really long, that butt should get nice and tight. The more you practice this, the better you'll get that hip stability. If you look from the back side, I'm going to show you where those hips are tipping over. As you pick those legs up and down, you should see those hips shift. And you don't want to see your butt come up. Keep everything nice and flat. It should look no different when you have both feet down compared to when you have one foot down.